My name is Julian Assange, and I'm the founder of WikiLeaks. If you want to know about WikiLeaks, you have to know about me. So I'll tell you my story, because it's also the story of WikiLeaks.
Sarah, an anthropology student from Denmark, is not playing some sort of TV poker game. She's part of a select group of students across Europe whose studies also include a specialized subject known as issue mapping or controversy mapping. The idea is that you take any topic that is controversial, in this case the Wikipedia leaking of secret information about the US government by Julian Assange, now holed up in the Ecuador embassy in London, and you look at the issue of what he's done from various points of view. The cards being laid on the table give a visual drama to the various angles to the controversy.
For me, it means giving the possibility for a larger audience to take part in controversial or highly debated area where there's disagreement about what is at stake and what should we do about it. As one of the purposes is to engage other kinds of publics, I think it's really great being here in France and getting to meet both like the field of people who are engaged in this as their work, but also other kind of people here in the museum where different people come and see the presentations and have questions afterwards of any kind.
Other themes explored include the pros and cons of tourism in Antarctica and the controversy over wine growing. The idea is not to come up with a solution to all these issues, but to bring in as many relevant actors as possible so you have the information to make up your mind. Axel Mounier, a social scientist, helped develop the theme.
I guess the message is that it's not that everyone needs to have an opinion about everything, or we need to know who's right, who's wrong, but we just need to be engaged in what we have to be engaged in, and to be engaged in an intelligent way.
Around 20 universities study issue mapping. The French academic Bruno Latour came up with the concept, and he says he's grateful he's been given a chance to popularize it at the Novela.
Experts don't agree, or what they agree upon is not believed by the people. So you need a way to sort of represent the different positions in a way where not only the official position are represented, but all the gamut. Exactly like in a map, you represent the height and the low place and small village and big cities. It's really like a map. Strange enough, Novela, to my great surprise, says, yes, we want you to come with this principle of cartography to go on with our own Novela-based interest in co-production of knowledge, as they say, which fits my project very well.
Issue mapping is not a guarantee that you will have the answers to whatever subject is under scrutiny or even reach a consensus, but it means that knowledge is being shared at least, which is absolutely what the Novela Festival is trying to achieve.